Brooks Nader and her Dancing with the Stars partner, Gleb Savchenko, were seen sharing a kiss backstage, sparking rumors about their relationship. In a TikTok video, a fan caught the 27-year-old model leaning in to kiss the 41-year-old dancer on the lips and cheek as they prepared for a performance. The incident fueled speculation that the pair might be romantically involved, especially after they posted several flirty videos promoting the new season of DWTS. However, Savchenko has denied any romantic involvement, telling Page Six that while they have amazing chemistry on the dance floor, their relationship is strictly professional. The rumors come amid Nader's personal changes, as she recently separated from her husband, Billy Haire, after 4 years of marriage. Over the summer, she was briefly linked to former NFL star Tom Brady, but sources said it wasn't serious. Savchenko, for his part, ended his nearly three-year relationship with Elena Belle in March and has two daughters from a previous marriage. Despite the backstage kiss, both Nader and Savchenko maintain that their connection is focused on their dance partnership.